And I said, how do you know there's a, how do you know it's a graveyard? And they gave me the story then that there was tiny markers there. There was bits of stones left to indicate graves.
Bodies of babies from a fetal age of 35 weeks to toddlers who were aged up to 3. Bodies left beneath the unmarked ground. What kind of country and society would have allowed for those babies and children to have been put there, leaving behind undoubtedly many broken and bereft mothers?
And actually, that was incredibly powerful and moving on Monday night on Claire's show when they repeated all, just showed the names.
That's
to show that they were individuals,
yes.
These beautiful little babies.
And yes.
Little friend. You must feel vindicated, because when this story first emerged, a lot of people thought, that's a mad story. It couldn't possibly be true that babies would be thrown into a pit.
Indeed, Miriam. I couldn't believe when the Commission of Inquiry gave the announcement.